In fact, Hops is so popular that hundreds of Quahog women have volunteered to blow up his balloon.